I've been a general surgeon here in Richmond, Kentucky for 23 years for my entire career. In medicine, and especially in surgery, it can be very stressful. You have to have a release. And so I love to get outside. I love physical activity. And for the past 5 years, I've been very active in beekeeping. If I could have a superpower, I'd like to be able to fly. You could kind of get above it all and then look down and figure out what everybody else is doing. My favorite candy, Hershey bars with almonds. I like my coffee black and hot. I try to pray with patients each and every time before I go to the operating room. I've had more patients remember that time that I spend with them before surgery above all else. If I had to do it all over again, I'd do the exact same thing.